Yo, what up? Okay, I'm back. This time I'm in the studio doing another hashtag Max Reacts video. And because I was super jet lagged, I was in Dublin, Ireland, went to go see Ed Sheeran, humble brag. Didn't really get the chance to stay awake because I was just hella tired to watch the Billboard Music Awards. But BTS, from what I understand, they crushed it. No joke. Their album has been on repeat. See, it's at the top there. Boom. I've been listening to it. Like, I'm telling you, this album is fire. Matter of fact, I made all, like, of my, and I've never done this before, my five songs on my hashtag Maxwell Approved playlist over the weekend. Songs from Love Yourself, Tear. Even though I didn't get a chance to watch the show, I knew that it was going to be up here on YouTube, blah, 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 blah. I'm going to pop onto one of these videos that already has 5.3 million views. Here is my reaction to BTS Fake Love at the 2018 Billboard Music Awards. Okay. So I already knew that they were going to be doing Fake Love. So straight off, that's what it is. I'm getting goosebumps, like, with everybody screaming. This is crazy. The song hasn't even been out for, like, 48 hours, and they're performing it, and people are singing already. RM, it's cracking, son. Damn, dude, this is so good. These fools are so damn good. Okay, anyway. I just want to be their stylist, or, like, I want to get styled by their stylist. Like the zebra print shirt. I might need to get one of those shirts. Oh, of course they're going to throw a shot in the crowd to one of the Korean guys in the audience. Come on now. Yo, she's going so hard. That girl in the blue dress is going so hard though. And so are you, sister, with the blonde hair. What? I don't know what that means. When he's touching the tooth, I don't know what that, but I don't know, I'm gonna have to bring that out. You know what I'm saying? Oh! Alright, time out. That's how you know it's a bop. I'm gonna really go back a couple of seconds because no matter what they're saying, I can promise you that the black folks in the crowd have no clue what the words are. But you see the two black folks in the audience doing the fake love. Like, if they're going like that just because of the vibe of the music, that's how you know it's telling you that music is universal. I'm gonna go back. Hold on for a second. Watch. See? She did that right there. That's all. That's the approval right there. I don't know. Here's another thing. I don't know how these dudes are doing it. Keeping up like this energy. Their choreography is really intricate, and they keep up the energy, and they still sing, and they don't get tired and pass out. You try doing this for 4 minutes and 45 seconds, and I promise you, you're gonna faint. Wow. Wow. Yeah. I think I might have to try to do the belt along the thigh of the leg, and then it wraps up around my sleeve combo. I don't know if I could pull it off. Anyway, damn. I wish I would have saw it live, like, at my house, because I got, like, the surround sound and all that kind of stuff popping off. But BTS, Fake Love, at the 2018 Billboard Music Awards. That was popping. ARMY, you guys, there's a reason why you love these dudes here, because they are freaking good. So I promise you, the next time I get the chance to talk to BTS, or if they make it out here and they're going to do anything with Z100... Oh, look at that. Oh, sweet. Another subscriber. Shout out to Janice. Appreciate that, man. You're lit for that. Anyway, I promise you, if I can, anything within my power, if I can get these dudes to you, I'm going to do it. So, shout out to the ARMY, BTS Fake Love at the 2018 Billboard Music Awards. That's a pretty damn good performance. That's all I have to say about that. Dang. I wish I was in a boy band.